For this recipe, you will need 1 8-ounce pack of cream cheese, 1 stick of butter, 1 pound of powdered sugar, so half of a 2 pound pack, optionally vanilla to flavor, and then milk for consistency, depending on if it gets too thick with powdered sugar. We're going to start by creaming the butter and cream cheese together. These are nice and softened to room temperature. Make sure to stop it and scrape down the sides at least once. Make sure you get everything. Then we're going to go ahead and add in our powdered sugar. We'll have it on its lowest setting so it doesn't go everywhere. Once it is mostly incorporated, you can make it go faster. And again, make sure to scrape down the sides at least once. Make sure you've got everything incorporated. This is actually a recipe that I got from a friend, Robin. So I have to give credit where it's due. At this point, it's a good frosting kind of consistency if you're going to frost cake. You can add the vanilla if you want to. I want mine a little bit thicker this time, so I'm just going to add some more powdered sugar. You really just have to kind of gauge it as you go along. Well, there you go. That tastes amazing. And I think the consistency is good for what I want. I'm going to try it out. If it's still too thin, I'll just add more powdered sugar. If I get it too thick, I'll add milk. It's a really simple, easy recipe. Hard to mess up, but tasty. Just remember, anything that you do end up using this on, it should be refrigerated due to the dairy that is in there. Let me know what you guys think.